Hi guys, welcome to the session. So in this session, we would be seeing image classification using Orange. So for classification, we will be using a neural net model. The problem statement here is classifying or diagnosing a patient is having pneumonia or not based on the chest X-ray images. So I've collected 16 images here. 8 patients who have pneumonia and 8 patients who are normal. So these are the images. So let me clarify one thing here. I am not a medical science expert or a domain expert. By seeing this chest image, I have no idea whether this is pneumonia or not. I just collected this information from internet. So these are the patients who have pneumonia. Maybe if you are a medical science expert or a medical science student, you would be able to understand it in detail. And these are the patients which doesn't have pneumonia, normal patients. So I have 8 images collected. So the first thing what we do is we are converting this images into feature vectors or image embedding. So image embedding is nothing but it reads images and uploads them into a remote server which Orange uses, and then deep learning models are used to calculate a feature vector for each image. Then it returns an enhanced data table with additional columns. So you can see that if I go into this, it is using Google's Inception V3. So Google's Inception V3. It is nothing but a deep neural network for image recognition. It is trained on ImageNet dataset. So for both the dataset, I am using the same embedding feature. Now we have a target class also. That is, for this, the target class will be the people having pneumonia, and here the people having normal. So as you can see here, the images. So you can see here the image is classified into different vectors. Let me see if I can. So there are almost 240 vectors created here. Feature vectors. Now we already have a neural network model created with around 5,000 images, 5,000 chest X-rays, which are already pre-classified. People having pneumonia or not. So we are using those data set to predict if these people have pneumonia or not. Now we can go to predictions. So these are the people who have pneumonia. So when I go to prediction, I can see that. So here I can see that all the patients are marked as pneumonia. And here we know that it was pneumonia patients. Now let's go back to the next one. These patients were all normal. Now let's see the prediction. And here we can see that the first one is wrongly predicted. So it's actually normal, but all other things are predicted correctly. So basically from just the images, we are using Google's Inception V3 to convert it into feature sets. We are using a neural net model, and we can predict whether a patient is having pneumonia or not, predict the probability of a patient having pneumonia or not based on the images. Thank you.